News is coming in. Sharad Yadav has apologized to Vasundhara Raje. He has said that he will apologize to Raje if his comments have hurt her. This after the Rajasthan Chief Minister slammed Yadav after he made a controversial comment that stated that Vasundhara Raje needed to rest as she is fat.
I think that to set an example and for the future, it's very important that Election Commission takes cognizance of things like this so that people understand that they cannot use this kind of language in future. I actually feel insulted and I feel women are insulted. ये महिलाओं का अपमान है कि आप आज मैंने किसी व्यक्ति पुरुष के साथ तो ये कभी बोलते इस तरीके से नहीं बोलते तो महिलाओं को अपमान करना का अपमान करना जिस तरीके से उन्होंने अपमान किया है तो बर्दाश्त नहीं होगा
देवांकुर वधावन जॉइंस मी इन द फोन लाइन देव आफ्टर द पॉलिटिकल फेस ऑफ बिटवीन वसुंधरा राजे एज वेल एज शरद यादव ओवर हिज कमेंट एंड द क्रिटिसिज्म ही इज फेस्ड फ्रॉम ऑपोजिशन पार्टीज Yadav all said to apologize for his misogynist comment there. Dev, can you hear me? All right, there seems to be a problem with the audio connection with Devankur Vadhavan, but that's the latest we have for you. Sharad Yadav is all set to apologize to Vasundhara Raje after the comment he made and after the flak he faced. For that controversial statement against the Rajasthan Chief Minister.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share, and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.